Mary, this London's a wonderful sight, where the people are working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. I just took a hand at the digging for gold. For all that I found there, I might as well be where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. Have you heard the fill the fluter from the town of Ballymuck? The times were going hard with him, in fact the man was broke. He just sent out a notice to his neighbours one and all, to how he'd like their company that evening at the ball. When writing out he was careful to suggest to them, if they found a hat of his convenient to the door, the more they'd put in whenever he requested them, the better would the music be for battling on the floor. With the toot on the flute and the twiddle on the fiddle, hopping in the middle like a heron on the griddle, up down hands a row and crossing to the wall. Oh, hadn't he the gaiety, it filled the fluter's ball. Oh, the Garden of Eden has vanished, they say, but I know the lie of it still. Just turn to the left at the Bridge of Finney, and stop when halfway to Coot Hill. 'Tis there you will find it, I know sure enough, for fortune has answered my call. Oh, the grass, it is green around Bally James Duff, and the blue sky is over it all. In tones that are tender and tones that are gruff, still a whispering comes over the sea. Come back, Paddy Reilly, to Bally James Duff. Come home, Paddy Reilly, to me.